And here we go. I think it is destined to deliver.
He calls himself the standard bearer of this division.
We've got one of the most outspoken superstars on the roster in the ring right now.
Yeah, Cole, he's made it very clear what his intentions are and that no one is going to stop him.
They might be intentions, but only time will tell if he's a man of his word.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
A face buster knee smash. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, and a reversal. Into the ring now. Boom, a forearm smack. Ah, the old taste of pain. Flipping the script on him there.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Going way up high.
From the top. Elbow drop.
Oof. He has been here before.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Ooh. This has got to be it. His arm shot off the mat before one.
What is it going to take to put him up?
Butterfly double underhook up and face buster. Get that instant replay ready.
Shoulders down.
Almost finished.
It was almost all over. Almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now. All rolling through up top.
Oh my.
Airy cross neck breaker.
Impressive ring IQ on display there.
He may be in a bad way here. There's been plenty.
cost of that is really showing now.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going.
Hits him with.
Spine buster!
Back crushing.
Knee smash.
That looks painful.
Big top. Does he have him here? Got the shoulder up at the last possible moment.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Your back adjusted after that one.
Heading up, he's thinking big. Risk taker.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Boom, head first.
Defensive. Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Eight. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, and he's back in, beating the count. Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. No way. No way. Pedigree.
So glad I bet on him to win.
This stage to kick out that early in the count.
That move is history before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Ooh, upper clothesline.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
And you got final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Back to his feet now, and elbow gonna create some separation.
Clothesline!
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. And he tosses him back in now.
Trying to find. End is near.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Butterfly, double underhook, up and down, face first.
Huge turning point right here.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out.
Caught him.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. No way. No way.
Pedigree.
That puts him in total confusion.
Victory. Two. And he's still in the game.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Clothesline.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
The big gun fired yet again.
There's two! That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it. And he slides him back to the mat.
Spinebuster!
Back crushing.
Oh, caught him!
Uh-oh.
No way! No way! Pedigree!
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Tonight.